News Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
Expecting a very mild day across the area, to say the least. Temperatures well above normal for late December, back in the mid-70s, with showers and thunderstorms across the area today, and isolated activity into tonight, with lows only falling into the mid-upper 60s across much of the mid-south. Heading into the last week of the year, very mild at first, but then cooling off and rain moves away finally. Updates later on News Channel 3.